Hello, it is June 29th, 2012. How's it going? Alright, I want to get this song going. It's short before my dinner's ready, before the Bucks game, where hopefully they can pull it out and win game four and then go up 3-1 and then maybe Bucks in five. That would be awesome. Alright, this is a song that probably nobody's going to know. Hello, at least. It is by Jethro Tull. I was thinking to do something more well known by them, like Thick as a Brick or Aqualung, but. And I was thinking, what's a Jethro Tull song I like? I remember Brandon liking him when he was really little. It's called Kelpie. It was originally recorded for their 1979 album Stormwatch, but I guess it got taken off and then got placed on a compilation album, which I think I got in college, called 20 Years of Jethro Tull. I found a Celtic version of it. It features Ian Anderson's flute, but I'm playing the Irish tin whistle because it's in the same key. So here we go with Kelpie. Kelpie by Jethro Tull. And if you're hearing beep beep, that's the other. So I gotta go there. So, be well, be safe, be kind. Spread that joy, peace, and love. Fear the deer, and go Bucks. See you later, bye.